really good. You know, we've had a couple of tough games. We had one last night that pretty uncharacteristic, and then the first game we had a lot of good ABs and couldn't really show anything from it. So to get that win was pretty big, and kind of let us relax for tomorrow and just play free and easy.
We have nothing to lose, everything to gain, and you know, hopefully we can kind of build onto the resume that we have so far. And you know, you never know. You know, we win tomorrow and you know, make a good run in the tournament, hopefully we win the thing. But if we make a good run, you never know from an at-large standpoint where we stand.
So SIU closes out the series with Dallas Baptist tomorrow at 2:00.